So some new information tonight coming out of Niagara Falls. Police have now identified the 21-year-old man who was shot and killed on Niagara Street yesterday afternoon as Kevin Turner Jr. Police found Turner shot multiple times, laying on a porch. He later died from his injuries. No arrests have been made at this time. Anyone with any information is urged to call 286-4711.